I was shooting the thing behind you.
Sure.
Why?
Whoa! Oh my god! That was directly to the face! 25 minutes is the library. Okay, so that means this is a long level.
But it's no coincidence that you hear the humming, either it be Cortana or the 343, and then, long and behold, that ring that they were zooming into in the end of Halo 5 is the same that this one's on.
Yeah.
Remember? Yeah. It's legit, like, we think it's the same ring, so... Well, that's an interesting door.
Yeah.
We must collect the index before we can activate the installation.
Oh, he took our shotgun. What an asshole.
Hey, dick stick.
Hit. Yeah. Oh, I actually hit him. Oh, behind you, behind you. Go, 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 go.
Behind you, watch out.
Oh my god.
Holy crap, those things explode. I remember them.
Go away. It's not dead space.
In dead space, we'd be dead.
God damn it. Yeah.
Holy lord.
I'll switch you to a plasma rifle. Come over here to get my ammo for your assault rifle.
Shotgun!
Yeah, I heard
drop
him pop.
It. Drop it! Drop it!
I'll get him.
Drop it!
I'll get him to drop it. There, it's dropped. Nope.
Grenading.
There's another one. Stay away from that guy. There, it's down. Don't waste it on the tiny guys.
That is all that we have.
I got plenty of weapons.
Where is the other...
Ow!
What?
Is there another guy with a shotgun? Yeah, there is. Found shotgun ammo for you. Oh, you took it all. Okay.
Watch it out.
Thank you.
What?
Switching to all plasma weaponry because it cuts them up better.
Yeah, it does.
One of these fat ones just kind of hung out in the corner here. Can't we just jump and grab the index right now?
Behind you.
I literally just fell and slid off. Oh, that's why. In the new graphics, it's different. Yeah, I slid out.
Are you still alive?
No, I'm back to life now. Oh, we gotta go to where he is. I can hear your game. Yep.
Oh, now you can. That's weird.
Yeah, I couldn't before.
Now you can't. But if I put my mic up, you do. That's so weird.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm picking it up every now and then. I'm fine with it, I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, I'll fix it in a second.
Yeah, I know, we're a bit of a situation right now. Fuck. Fuck. Don't go, Al. Are you dead?
Yeah, I died.
Oh, okay.
Okay, why did my mic just become hypersensitive?
I think you have to go to Discord settings and actually adjust it.
Well, now you...
Watch that doorway. Here. We'll wait here for a sec so you can adjust some things.
I lost my shirt.
Nah, it's over here. Guy just dropped it. Ooh,
ow.
That looked like it hurt. Oh my god! Shit! Where's your shotgun? Over here in the corner.
Yeah, my control is picking up, so I'm like places I don't want to go.
Alright, here you go.
Yeah.
And he should have dropped some ammo for it.
I don't think he dropped anything.
He had a shotgun. That or it fell through the map. Here's some assault rifle ammo if you need it.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
Here's some more.
Sneeze.
Yeah, some more assault rifle ammo right there.
Watch out. Man. Yeah.
Asshole up there with the fucking... You got a lot following you, these small guys. There we go.
The security doors are sealed automatically. I will go access the override to open them.
Oh, here we go. I don't like her. Him. It. That thing.
Please follow closely. This portal is the first of 10.
I'm sorry. It was 5 originally?
You brought such ineffective weapons to combat the flood, despite the containment protocols.
That guy had a shotgun.
Well, freaking Xbox, come on now.
Where'd that shotgun go? Oh, it's over here, in the corner. Nope, thought that's what it was.
Oh, is this it?
That guy dropped a shotgun. I fucking saw it.
Stop lagging. Checkpoint done. Lag. Whoa, behind him. He dropped a shotgun.
Oh, wow. Hello.
Dismember the bodies. They keep getting back up.
I want to know what this is.
A glitch. Oh, behind you.
Good God.
Don't fall in.
Whoa!
There.
You shoot the glass?
No. When you blew the guy, when the guy blew up, he blew up all the glass.
Cool.
I was only shooting great. Glass in the other level because it didn't mean shit. This is actually important.
behind you.
All over me.
Ah!
Ow.
I didn't.
No, that wasn't you.
Shot! You.
Yeah.
Why does a shotgun fly so far?
I don't know. I'm guessing something with its model allows it to bounce a lot, because I watched it bounce a good bit. Finally, got the plasma rifle. Ow. Ow. More shotgun ammo,
wow.
But I'm gonna take it. I need a better gun.
Good, great, holy snot! Whoa!
Yeah, it's like a shit ton of them came out of the wall. Stand back up. I bet you will. Ah! A game lag.
Okay.
Okay, and breathe.
This game is creepy.
Ooh, the old graphics are actually not
bad.
They
look kind of cool here.
Yeah. I mean,
except for that.
Yeah, the new graphics don't make it much better either.
I think the biggest thing in this room is that stuff.
Yeah.
The forerun.
What is this stuff over here? This looks a lot different.
I wish
both graphics
could stop lagging. Oh, honey. I have no more grenades.
I got 4.
Shotgun!
My bad. Oh, here. This is almost out, but it's at least half a mag. Here. Shotgun right here. I just dropped the shotgun.
I know, I just control of my controller. Okay.
There you go.
I don't know why it does that. It, like, disconnects itself from the Xbox. Whoa!
When you get a chance, like, when we're done with this, you might want to go into your settings on your Xbox and go controller update. Yes, controllers have updates in this. Oh, that's overshields. You want it?
You can take it.
I'm good.
It's funny, she led him right to it.
What?
When he came out of that port up there at the top where they're coming out of now,
Oh. She
was in front of them and they were following behind her.
Why do you keep calling it a her?
Kind of. It's never really been decided, but it's also.
It doesn't sound like a guy.
I
consider it like an effeminate scientist or like a really like old woman. Yeah, just back away from all that. Careful, because there's a glass shit over here that you'll fall into. Whoa, get away from that. Dumbass. Shotgun behind me. Out of ammo. Oh my god, they're not supposed to be infinite, right? Need cover.
Watch out, you got creatures behind.
Yeah, I really need to heal up, so I'm gonna back out. Shit, we got guys behind us. Oh god.
Why am I lagging so hard right now?
I don't know.
Okay.
I wonder if you just have a bad internet day.
I don't know. I mean, I think every time I really lag out, it's...
Oh wow, the needler looks nice in the original graphics. I kind of like the blue crystal.
Yeah, right? Oh god. Run. Run.
I'm farther away than you are.
Why every little thing is gonna be alright. Everything is gonna be alright. Whoa, oh. Alright, there goes my controller again.
You need a new controller, you need... if you have a cell phone charger that uses micro USB, you can use that to link it to your Xbox so you don't have to worry about your controller disconnecting or batteries.
Yeah. What?
That guy just walked over your plasma grenade as it blew up. He didn't care.
That boy did not give a rat.
Dude, you are right behind in the middle of all those lasers.
Behind you. Behind you. Behind you. I just hear you.
Oh, thank God. We're good. Finally, the first fucking elevator.
One of five.
You said one of ten fucking portals. I don't know how many we've gone so far, but I know this is... We got like three of these fuckers. Maybe. Oh, fuck you,
wait,
game.
Wait, it gets... We like got it... ten more of these. Like, wait, it gets worse.
Like, the game literally just... fucking gave me the middle finger.
No, the game knew that players would say that kind of stuff. Alright.
Okay, we got a couple sentinels helping us. Behind us.
I'm glad that all... This gun is severely inaccurate.
Yeah, I know. I was honestly asking myself when we were playing the other day of, like, why the fuck is this considered a main battle rifle when it can't hit dick all past 50 feet? And when I played Halo 4, it kind of does the reach thing where that it's, like, super accurate on the first, like, couple. Oh, we gotta drop down here.
Okay, we didn't. Drop down. Got it. I'm surprised I still have my over.
Yeah. Anyways.
Whoa.
Man. Ah, fuck. Behind us. I just got one detonated right on me.
Oh, behind you! Behind that! Oh, behind over. That other guy!
Just... I know there's one of these little things that we gotta drop down into at some point. I thought that was it.
No.
God. Oh my god, I can't hit shit with... Wow, a lot just came in behind us. Fuck, look out.
For the horde. For the horde.
You know I still haven't seen that. You know I still haven't seen that Warcraft movie?
It's okay.
Yeah.
You know what I really want to play? I've been having the urge to play Warcraft 3 again in like the Frozen Throne.
Dude,
Chaos
I have Reign of Chaos. I don't have Frozen Throne, but I have Reign of Chaos.
Finally! It dropped. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's Halo 3 that it does that.
What?
Where it drops the Sentinel gun.
It's Halo 2 and 3.
Anyway, I love that. I want that game. I used to build so many maps.
Oh yeah, the map editor and shit. It's $10 on Battle.net. Each.
Yeah, but I want the Warforged.
Oh,
Reforged.
Yeah, that should be out now.
No, it's not.
Sure?
I think so.
Because whenever it's $40.
I went to Warcraft and their website, and it says pre-purchase.
Fucking my game lagged there for a second.
Yeah, he was online when you were online, and then as soon as we hopped in here, I think he just left.
Whoa! Holy fuck! That guy has a rocket, and it went right by my head.
Yeah, anyway, I think he saw that we were online, and he just figured that we'd play in a night, so he left.
You're getting the shotgun. Mine.
Please wait here.
Yeah. No, don't. Hey. Alright. Lift. Going up there.
Oh, a grenade? Really? Okay.
Whoa!
That looks so awkward. Like, look how I punch with this thing. Imagine that, but you hit it, like, at your foot without looking down. It just looked awkward.
Oh, dear.
Shotgun ammo. Okay. I'm disarming them.
You know, doing a horrible job.
I know. I'm more or less really upset with myself because I just made a pun. Back up, back up, back up.
Disarming. Really?
Disarming. Yeah, just leave me alone.
Hey. Really?
Ow. Can you mind? We're talking here. Oh, fuck.
Nope, I don't mind.
Like that moment in, what was that movie? Liar Liar with Jim Carrey? Do you mind? I'm kicking my own ass.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I'm kicking my own ass. Do you mind?
Fucking Jim Carrey, man.
Whoa!
Back up.
Why? Whoa!
Because I'm gonna throw a grenade.
Throw it! I'm still dying. I hate needles. Watch out!
I'm out of ammo. All I got is a rocket.
I got a... Wait for it.
Yes. Okay, I got a weapon. Jesus, man.
Oh shoot, hold on, give me a second, I got this. Alright, we're good.
The sound effects you make. Oh, 100% plasma rifle, thank you. Ow, and I just immediately got shot.
I won that, boo. I want this. I want it.
I just got shotgun point blank, so.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm dead. Missile launcher's also on the ground. It's right there.
I'm about to die.
Okay.
I don't care. I'm about to die.
But it's the spanker.
I had no shoot, though.
Excuse me. Ow. Really? Really? I died.
Oh, God. Oh, God!
So what happened was that when I shot them with the fucking missile, it blasted two of the boomers back towards me, and they both blew up, killing me. I'm here.
Why can't I back?
Because I respawned behind you.
Whoa. Whoa.
What? What?
I don't know what's happening.
Wham, running away. Whoa.
Where did my missile go?
Back here. Nope.
Oh, and it was 100% plasma rifle as well. Here it is. Found it. And I found a shotgun. Here. Ow!
Okay,
here. Take the ammo for it. I'm gonna back away so you don't shoot me.
I was shooting the thing behind you.
Sure.
Wire.
Whoa! Oh my God! That was directly to the face!
The tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression.
Oh my God!
I saw that! I saw that as a bright light and I just accepted my fate! Jeez! I'm not going back in there! I know! Holy crap!
Stick out of the way!
I actually leaned in my chair! Holy crap!
No! He's down! He's down!
Okay.
He's down!
Okay. Can I sit upright in my chair now?
Okay. I got my missile back. And he has shotgun. It's shotgun ammo.
See, that is why I wish I was recording. God. And then I legit dodged and almost fell out of my chair.
I know, you almost dodged into it. Oh my God.
That was so bad. I turned the corner. I'm like, all right, yeah. I wish I was recording. I saw this bright light, blood at the bottom of the hallway or the end of the hallway. I was like, yeah, nah, I nah. I'm just gonna...
Ow! Fuck! Ow!
Oh God, that was.
There's plenty of shotgun ammo now.
Whoa!
Fuck!
Whoa! Behind it. In front of us, around us, to the left, watch out!
I'm hiding in a hole.
That is a bad place to be. ready?
Yeah. Wait, what? Who's Freddy?
But you responded, so my question therefore is, ow, you faggot, I wasn't, no.
Behind you, behind you, behind you.
Where? God.
Just don't go that way. Can we get a fucking break? Good God.
I just got my head blown off at point blank. Can I not? Stop it.
Can we have a moment? How are you supposed to do this at 25 behind you?
Oh my god! Come on!
How are we supposed to do this 25 minutes on Legendary?
You ignore all of the enemies. Run.
You can't. You gotta wait at the door until all enemies are killed, remember?
Alright, are we done now? Can we be done now?
No, just no more! Die!
Okay.
Dismembering saves lives.
Like, this dismembering, mom kids. Dismembering saves lives. Disconnect that. Alright,
God damn it.
Holy mother. Can I get a word in?
No.
God.
Oh, that was a really good stick, I should say.
Alright, so I actually had PTSD running around.
PTSD coming around the corner.
Yeah. The rocket launcher. I really hate that, but that kind of...
Thank you.
Those kind of surprise... Okay, you know what? Okay, we're done now. Let's
yeah,
go.
Just... No, I don't want to run into more. I want a break.
Fine.
We...
I don't really... Okay.
You want me to go first around corners?
I don't know anymore.
You want me to go first around corners?
What?
There. God damn it. Ow. I'm one health.
Fine, I got you.
Ow, and you killed me! God damn it. You just turned and just to fucking unload. Here, I'll help you. You'll respond with full health. That's how I'll help.
Yeah, see, I knew it.
Oh, I'm gonna have a drink. Jesus.
Alright, alright. Go get your stuff. For the love of God!
I'm back. There's still more.
Where are they all coming from?
Fuck off!
Shouldn't it be just a grave mine with a few spores? Like, what the frick is all this? There was not this much covenant on that.
No, I honestly think it's because we're on heroic, because the game changes with more enemies and faster whatever trigger pull for the enemies on the higher the difficulty. So,
behind.
God. Fuck off. God.
Here's the second elevator.
Christ. Game, you got a snarky combat? You got words. I'm so mad I can't use words.
This title's gonna be the grammatical correct, but I don't want to ride the elevator. I really don't.
Okay, why'd you teleport to the middle?
Alright, cause... Safe thing.
Okay, I'm almost out of ammo on my assault rifle, so...
They're coming out of there. Watch.
I would conjecture that the other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood.
Front.
They seem most persistent in their attempts to...
God, they're in rocket launch. I'll take that. And I'll take that too.
Can I have a different gun? Thank you. Oh, this goes somewhere.
First time, huh?
What?
Nah. Just... Nah.
Oh, God,
okay,
I regret
everything. Yeah, so we were doing good, and Justin, I was about to say something like, hey, we're actually doing work. Those guys come around the corner, and I'm like, I didn't jinx us, but I felt like my thoughts did it.
My thoughts. Die. Okay. Ah. Oh dear. Oh, we have help. That's
cool. Oh, dude. I honestly can't wait till when you get to play Halo 2 and see all the new shit. What the fuck? That guy's right next to you with a shotgun.
Watch out.
Thank you.
Okay. All right.
There's going to be a lot in between us if we go around this corner.
Okay. Fire.
We need fucking birdshot for these guys.
I need...
The music.
God. Behind you! They're everywhere!
Good God!
Stop blowing crap into my face!
I'm not doing it on purpose!
Not! Wait a minute, weird cow.
What? I didn't hear that. All I heard was, oh God, fucking die.
Okay. Alright,
fucking.
Son of a. Holy crap! Two health.
Here.
Two health.
Shotgun
two
ammo.
Two health. Die! They can't be behind me from here.
Yeah, good point.
So light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, up.
Fuck it. No checkpoint here. There's still enemies.
Stop laughing!
No!
Come at me. Suck. Yes.
Are we good now? Shotgun ammo right here. Hey, look, the spinny gun's back.
Pinata. No, we don't. Look into mine.
Oh, I see it. The third elevator. It's in sight.
Whoa!
Fuck me. I was looking at the elevator like we're almost done.
I see this elevator inside! I saw that from start to finish. Holy crap. I see the elevator in sight. There's hope in the flat. I don't like. There's your plasma thing. One over here.
This one's 100%.
One, two.
In original graphics, it's just black.
I know. That's why it's so hard to see the flood.
That's why we have. Flashlight. Ow.
Okay, yeah, turn on your flashlight with the original graph. That doesn't help them.
No, not at all, actually.
Who's behind? Come. Oh, dear.
I... Wow.
Shotgun ammo.
Yes. Fuck. What's this?
The installation was.
Whoa! I need a health pack. Seriously, bad. All right. Have a great feeling. It's gonna be cool.
We really need to focus on dismembering them because they keep coming back.
They're not coming back.
Yes, they are. I just watched like 10 of them get back up throughout this whole thing.
We only shot like a few.
No, I meant throughout the whole level.
Oh, yeah. My shotgun does that. Alright, I saw Shadow somewhere behind us! Shotgun. For you, behind you!
I know,
in front
but
of you,
I don't want the
through the sky,
guy
in the dirt, but everywhere!
No! You blew him back at me! Ow.
Oh god, I'm dying!
Get behind me. Just and run away. Just.
Whoa! I want that. Your grenade behind you, watch out.
Okay.
That was anticlimactic. Okay. What is? All right. Body just boiled. Deja vu. Checkpoint. Yay.
Sorry, my game lagged and it made me fall into that.
Yeah, I lagged you.
Need a health pack?
Nah, I'm good.
Hello. I'm at full, so.
I will deactivate the
I fucking hate this part. We get locked in. Too early. Yep, supposed to beat this in 25 minutes. I'm dead.
Are you dead already?
No, I'm hiding in a corner.
Well,
I died.
You're God.
The small guys keep killing me. Doors open, go.
Plasma gun. Okay. Stop. Just stop. Rainbow.
Yes. Nope. I know it's the bad area, but it's the last fucking elevator.
Yeah, well, the last time you said that, you die, so stop. Don't do it to her. It's fine. Hold it in for the ultimate.
Okay.
Because, yeah. Alright, we can't.
Dude, expect like 5 minutes of just non-stop of these guys. You want to just make a rush for the elevator?
Hey!
You know what just hit me? We could have made a rush for the elevator all the other two times, so. Oh shit, behind us.
I just got here. I want to go.
Come on. I bet you're gonna spawn there. No? No?
Right?
Whoa! Okay, what? North, south, west, direct?
Siri!
Get out of there!
Oh god! Oh, my bad.
Ow.
You walked in front of me. Okay.
Fucking
son of a gun. Reload, 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 reload.
I'm dead.
Reload, 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 reload.
I got a rocket.
Reload!
Oh god, I have.
Fuck.
Why is so hard?
It's heroic.
No. No.
Behind you.
Oh, okay, so we're... I was looking at the health pack to make a mental note of my need for it later.
Come on, Sentinel.
I'm gonna go in, and I'm going to run out. I say we hold them right now.
I need a gun. Yeah, I'm out. Thank you. I was bashing him for like a minute.
Alright, second wave.
Here, shotgun ammo for you. I just threw it at you.
Oh, man.
Okay, I got two rockets left, so if you get them into like a big pile, I'll do what I can to blow them all up.
Right, right, right. Find you.
Watch your left. God damn.
Okay. Freaking God.
Jesus Christ, this is a saga. Down here.
You know, this was gonna be heavily. This mission was heavily inspired for one of my D&D missions that you guys were gonna go on. You missed everything.
I hit the important things at the end.
You know what I mean? It was like heavily inspired.
I remember. And then I completely went off kilter. It made you have to improv like half the shit.
Yeah, the whole rest of the 3 hours was complete improv. You decided to run half naked through a village. And then run away like a black.
It was totally not like on purpose that I played the black guy and did all that.
You trucked through a poor man protecting his family.
And I told him, like, I wasn't there to hurt him, I was just trying to escape the cops! Don't blame me for your campaign. For the shenanigans you allow me to get up to.
Cabin, the whole cabin and everything. Just pure improv, that did it.
Yeah.
Well, up two, yeah.
I remember. God, finally a different gun that actually has ammo.
Wow, that was
good. Cool. Good tag.
Tequila.
I'm almost dead.
Get out. God, breathing heavily, breaths hurting, heart pounding, sex chain, ow.
Wait, what? Door's open, let's go. I don't even repeat, just go.
Which way do I go?
Behind me! This way. And there's so much more, I bet.
Help me!
Do you need a health pack? There's a health pack right there.
Oh God! Ow. We're good.
You missed.
Oh God! Everything red! Red everywhere!
Just...
can't feel my... whatever that was.
Can't feel my everything.
Can't feel... what is this thing called that's on the male extremity?
A dick?
Thank you. Oh, that's what. Hey.
I almost don't want to go around corners.
We're not safe. Left, right.
You had a shotgun guy on your left.
Big things coming this way.
Big things coming everywhere. I'm making a rush for the fucking door.
Just run.
And of course it's shut.
Open
yeah,
it.
It's closed.
Open.
We got a wide goddamn hallway.
Open it. Open it. All right, here we go.
He only opened it a quarter.
Oh, enough for them to jump. Yeah.
Ow!
Ho! 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 Ho!
Grenade out. Grenade out!
Run! To the elevator!
That was my bad. That was my grenade that killed you. I'm about to die. About to die. Fuck! Didn't need to... Didn't know I had to reload. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Oh god, dead end.
Oh, that's...
Whew. Good Christ, man.
Now, just think of that, but in a small room. I want...
Yeah.
Yep. There's a guy.
Motherfucker.
Give me a step.
Alright, well, I lost. That's fine.
No, it's the end of the level, anyways.
One. Just one.
Ow!
Run!
Go!
No,
run!
Not there.
Go!
I can't!
Go!
No!
Go! Go! Do
no,
it!
No!
Be the hero we needed you to be!
Holy crap!
Christ! Absolutely fucking. I'm dead, but. Fuck.
Wait, I'm the only one that jumped off.
Dude.
That was. Okay, it's my balls. I need the.
Are you floating on the air?
No, I'm in a cup.
I didn't ask what you were doing. I said, is Master Chief floating in the air?
No.
Protocol requires that I take possession of the
shithead.
Don't make me punt you like putt ball boy.
Damn.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
The flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Let me ask a simple question.